I hope the harbor's being good to you.
These days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see exactly what you're doing.
Thank you.
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody. Accounting for taste.
Fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's Meyer Lurk or man.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need to find someone. A young man with white hair. You help me, I'll leave.
Yeah, we found him. One of the fog's creatures already attacked him. He was bleeding out, but... you know, why waste the meat? Here. Well, what's left? Take it. Now go. Don't come back.
Hey there.
You have what you wanted. Now go!
I hope the fog takes you, outsider.
Hey there.
Boss is generous for now. Next time, we hunt you down. You outsider.
The detective's like. Life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks excitement.
Got it.
Thank you.
See what I can do.
Go check that out.
For a green suntan, I suggest we get a mix.
What's that?
mess.
Something for you? Whatever you need.
dissect your loved ones with my fine hands.
Food in front, dock in back. Great job.
Don't underestimate those trappers by the Azalea.
The MS Azalea?
I'll send the work crew over, and once we haul a piece of the ship here, the hull will be a sight to see.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. By my goodness. You are a curious specimen. Just kidding.
Single-handed. You wiped out all those trappers.
You are a curious specimen, despite our friendly town doing its part.
Best to chase you out. You keep helping.
Stim packs. Fully stacked.
With ordnance like that, no wonder you wiped out those crabs.
Stranger, if you need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks, you've come to the right place.
Best to chase you out.
Let's do.
You keep helping.
Set you up. Rates all the same.
Mariner says the fog's alive. Can hear you.
Why do you keep asking?
So mind what you say.
I got the guns if you got the caps.
I'll take a look.
Make it fast.
weapons, ammo, and souvenirs.
All inside.
Single-handedly, you wiped out all those trackers.
Mariner.
Single-handedly, you wiped out all those trackers.
You ready to talk about Dima? You think he's right? Are we family?
Honestly,
I don't know what to think, Nick.
Yeah. Guess that makes two of us. I spent a long time wondering if the Institute had made any other prototypes. If I was just a failure, or they gave up, or just plain got bored. I always thought I was just more of their discarded trash. Never thought of the possibility that someone wanted me out. Helped me escape. There's gotta be some kind of proof out there. What really happened between me and Dima? I'd appreciate it if we could keep an eye out.
What kind of proof would we be looking for?
I don't know. But our best bet is to keep looking into Dima and Acadia.
Of course, Nick. We'll find something.
Thanks. I know we don't have much to go on. Just keep me in mind.
Nice.
Take a look.
Thank you.
time you ditched some gear. They're here somewhere. Someone's coming.
Look who's back. Lights out for you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Excellent.
There we go.
Thank you. palace.
We doing business?
Show me what you got.
Don't try anything.
Hey, Brooks.
You know, when I'm feeling down, a little commerce always cheers me up.
Let's barter.
Here's what I got.
Thank you.
specimen. Despite our friendly town doing its best to chase you out, you keep helping us, Ingrid. A mainlander like you stands no chance.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, the mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
Now that your family's been avenged, why stay? If you think you're in danger from the island, maybe you should leave.
Because I'm a Dalton, and we don't run from the fight. Let the island do its worst. I'm not afraid.
I'm just glad it's over. If I'd have kept going, there wouldn't be anything left alive on the island.
I have no cause to doubt. Now, every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... for at least a generation or two. There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing. So it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this weapon. Oh, yes. You carry this, and it'll take you seriously. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now, knowing there won't be any unfinished business when they put me in the ground. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours... I think yours is only just getting interesting.
Blah, blah, blah.
Why do you keep at it?
Does it really matter?
I suppose not. Most folk here are set in their ways. Yeah. It makes no difference how hard you try to get in good. Heck, it took my family 3 generations before the Daltons would sell us a heel of bread. But there's a way. A downright insane way, mind you. You can turn even the most stubborn fool around.
Why are some harbormen so hostile to outsiders?
Most of the folk on this rock believe they've been given a God-given right to walk. The way I figure, if you got the moxie to survive, you earned your place.
I'll hear you out.
In olden times, leaders were chosen by something called the Captain's Dance. Legends say the toughest, meanest, and outright craziest hopers were chum the waters and lure out the worst the island could throw at. Once the would-be captain killed the Mirelurk Queen, or Fog Crawler, or what have you, they'd invite the whole island to feast off the bounty. You do this, well, you won't be made captain. You'll earn respect. Everyone's respect.
So, if we throw this dance, it'll really change their minds?
The dance hasn't been done in living memory. Some people think the tradition is dead, but its history is so deep in this island. You do it, and it'll turn heads for certain.
Why are you helping me?
My job is to heal. And not just from the physical type of injuries. The island's in trouble like it's never been. You might, just might, be the medicine you desperately need.
I'm ready to become a legend, then.
You what? You crack me up. There's an old Mire Lurk feasting grounds by Emmett's Causeway. A treacherous stretch along the coast. Go there and throw any kind of meat you got into the water. All that blood and viscera will be sure to attract attention. Then wait. I'll make sure there's a witness or two. Prove to the rest of these clods you belong.
You are in me, Commander.
Thank you.